Cheese pull-aparts.
Yes.
Cheese pull-aparts. Melt butter gently in a frying pan and add chopped onion. Fry until softened, then cool. In a large bowl, add mustard powder and salt to the flour and sprinkle fast-acting yeast on top. Now pour warm milk over and tip in the onions and grated cheese. With a palette knife, gradually mix the ingredients and bring together to form a dough. At this point, use your hands to knead the dough on a lightly floured surface until it is smooth and elastic. Place the dough in a large bowl, cover with a clean tea towel, and leave to rise in a warm place for about an hour and a half until doubled in size. Next, scrape the dough out onto a lightly floured surface and knead briefly. Then shape into 8 short, fat sausages and place side by side in a greased 19-centimeter square roasting tin, leaving small gaps for the dough to rise. Cover again with a tea towel for 30 minutes. Brush the pull-aparts with beaten egg and bake for 15 to 20 minutes until risen and golden and smelling absolutely delicious. I also enjoy cheese pull-aparts the day after, split in half end to end and toasted, then spread with butter.